So I just added some footage to my timeline that I want to add my animated line to. First, go over to Effects and find the write-on effect and drag it on top of your video clip. Under Effect Controls, if you click on Write-On, you'll notice a blue circle has been added to the center of our preview screen. Go over to Effect Controls, and under Write-On, you'll see Brush Position. Starting from the beginning of your video, click on the Toggle Animation button, which will add a keyframe to our timeline. Move the blue circle to the starting position you want the animation to start in. Now move ahead a few seconds, or however long you want the animation to last, and then click on the words Write-On to highlight the blue circle. Then click and drag it to the new position you want it in. Now if we play it back, we can see we have a nice animated line in our video. But what if we want to make a dotted line instead? Scroll down to Brush Spacing under Write-On and increase the value until you're satisfied with the spacing of the dots. You can also make a curved line by clicking on the brush position and going over to your preview window. You will see these larger blue dots. Simply click and drag these up or down to create your curve.